We're talking now about fat transfer to the buttock to increase the volume. Provided the patient is in good health and has an adequate amount of fat in reserve, they can be a good candidate for this gluteal augmentation, commonly called the Brazilian butt lift.